Hello everyone, in this video lecture we will solve a numerical problem from UGC NET Environmental Sciences. The question is molar extinction coefficient of melon dialdehyde at 532 nanometer is 0.155 and we have to calculate the concentration of melon dialdehyde which has the absorbance 0.31 in 1 centimeter cubed. We can solve such type of question by using a simple formula, that is A is equal to KCl. Here A is absorbance, K is molar extinction coefficient, C is concentration and L is the length of path. In this question A is given 0.31, K is given 0.155, C we have to calculate and the length of path is 1 centimeter. After putting all these value in formula and after calculation we will get the answer is 2 molar. So option D is your right answer here. Thank you.